Hello, in this unit the student will know the basis of the artificial vision as a technique of defect detection. For this purpose, the different types of elements that are part of that technique and its function will be known. A standard artificial vision process consists of the following phases. The first step is the image acquisition, in which elements such as the camera or the lighting system are involved. Then a series of processes of image transformation, processing and parameterization taken occurs in order to be able to classify if it conveniently. The first element under study are the cameras, which capture the images. This element is in charge of collecting the images of the textile substrate to be processed. The cameras are fixedly placed and the fabric is the moving part, so the acquisition of images must be carried out continuously. Another aspect to emphasize is that the camera must be placed perpendicularly to the fabric in order to obtain the images of the defects correctly. There are different types of cameras, like linear cameras, color recording cameras, monochrome cameras, or matrix cameras, which will be described in depth in the next lessons. Another very important aspect to consider is the light source and its requirements. It's very important that the location eliminates any shadow that can be misleading by mistaking it for a defect. In addition, it must provide uniform lighting conditions independently of the surroundings, so that the taking of the images is carried out with the highest possible quality. There are different types of the light, such as direct diffuse and backlight lights. Another very important aspect to consider is the process of acquiring the images. It's important to digitalize them, as it is functional to carry out the following processes. For this, the acquisition of the vision card will depend on the final application of the vision system, being the fundamental parameters, the type of video input, the memory of the card controller, or the possibility of using triggers. There are two main topics involved in the images processing: the encoder and the trigger. The encoder transforms the images into useful information for the detection of errors by the application of algorithms. It consists in applying the necessary transformation and extracting the information of the captured images in order to obtain the valid results for their analysis. On the other hand, the image processing needs the trigger. The main utility of a trigger is to improve the administration of the database, since they don't require a user to execute them. At least, there are the references used. And thank you for your attention.